To start this, I just want to break down a little bit of the essence of the drum. The drum, we can take it back to the Malian Empire in Africa. A big part, you can turn it off. Okay. One, two. A big part of the drum is that the drum is made out of three things, right? Besides the heartbeat, which is the essence of our drum. The drum, we have the skin, which is connected to the animal. We got the conga, which is the wood connected to Mother Earth, right, the planet itself. And then we got the spirit, which is the human being. The drum cannot be played by itself. It needs us to use it. So I'm going to take you back to the essence of the first drum. And I'm hoping that this reminds you of that, of why we're here, So we're gonna do this other piece. A lot of the things like salsa, like some of the rhythms that I was playing, besides some of the African rhythms that I was playing, a lot of things like salsa have roots, right? So some of the roots are like some guaguancó, which is Afro-Cuban, and a lot of Puerto Rican influences in there. So I'm gonna do a guaguancó hybrid. Alessandra's gonna sing the song, and I want you to feel the essence of the vibration of the drum for this one. And I'll put you right in that last space, and it goes like this. So can I get one word out there in the back?
Love.
Love. We got love. I need another word.
Never.
Borican.
Borican. Okay, so we got love, we got Borican, and what was it?
Caterpillar.
Caterpillar. Okay. So we got love, we got Borican, and we got caterpillar.
Borican.
Borican. Borican.
Borican.
Borican. Borican. Borican. I'm correcting
myself. We're in the winner. Borican. Aquí vamos. Love, caterpillar, and Borican.
Some people don't know what it means.
So, Borican, if I'm saying correct,
is
like... Okay. So it was Puerto Rico before Puerto Rico was taken over by the United States, and this was its original name, Borican. The Spanish, right. Así es, los taínos. All right, so I'm going to start off with that. It goes like this. Let me take you back to the essence of what the Taínos used to understand when the land had to actually be picked. We went deeper than those who try to put their culture upon us. Let me break it down. Not just the way that we feel from the love that we feel when we're on the ground, because I get deep, so deep that sometimes I feel that I'm upside down like a watermelon holding a fry. You want to know where I'm going with this poem, so let me let you know. And let me break it down. The real essence reasons of why sometimes we feel a little bit more familiar, like a caterpillar opening his wings before it's time to make it happen. I do it when I'm rapping and tapping, I keep it moving, I'm checking it even when I just make it, whatever I'm doing, I'm slowing down. Because I know sometimes in life when we move too fast, then we forget why our heartbeat actually ignites the first fire. So let me take you back to the natives. No se olvide. No se olvide la esencia de que eres. Don't forget the essence of who you are. Don't forget the essence of why we're here. So let's take flight. Let's go to places that we've never been before. Let's take flight and remember the love that we have for humankind. Because if we don't, then we might be behind, forgetting the energy that moves through the spine that actually begins to curl whenever we feel our sentido de adentro que se mueve, que uno se olvida de sentimientos. Can I say, don't ever forget why we're here. Don't ever forget why you smile and why we tear. Don't ever forget why the caterpillar grows near. To put you in this space where words are foundations, not just mirages that you might get lost in the desert when you're traveling to hear, but words are lyrics that we find that bring us closer, and the connection is intertwined through our minds. And if we could just pass ourselves beyond just the color line, then we might be able to see. Que yo sí soy Borinque. Muchas gracias. Thank you very much. I'm making good luck.
Daniel Villegas and Alessandra Gonzalez. Next up, we have a dance performance by Laura V. Ward called Push. Thank you.
voices begin to speak. Pulling the chains can't be on the other end. It is too late for feeling white, but the dreams dream of the shed. The world is sweet. Rooted in the tributes of the insecurities. And the need to make face and keep up and drown out the many voices within. Imagine a culture that has as its root a more soulful connection to land and to numbers. But I can hear the lies of the issue. There is nothing but progress to eat, and we are so fat and so hungry, and the blackness of coffee.
next up is a film of mine. I'm primarily a choreographer, performance artist, but throughout my career I've made short films. And this is the first one that I made back in 1985, and it was the opening scene of a performance piece. It's called Feet with the Beat. It follows a number of East Village characters' feet through the streets of the East Village, and the music is by Bob Telson. Feet with the Beat. Thank you. Thank you. Moving right along, I want to introduce Bruce Weber and the new Chance Ensemble. Bruce Weber Poetry, joined by Joanne Pagano Weber, Rick Pantel, and Karen Whitman.
Said, quoting Lou Gehrig and swinging a 52-ounce Louisville Slugger. They don't make bats the way they used to, he said. They're full of wood substitutes, lots of pulpy hydrocarbons from Hong Kong or Singapore instead of hardy old ash. When I was a boy, Foreigners wouldn't dare tangle with our home run hitters. They could move an entire mountain of air with one swing, sending the ball over Tremont Avenue or down among the fishes on Fulton Street. Balls traveled farther then because the air was keener. Everything now is a camouflage of bright lights and illusionist tricks, he said, swinging at a high hard one, causing everyone to ooh and ah, rounding the bases and stepping into the dugout. out of the glare of what will never be again. Like when you're standing there, your hands in your pockets, watching the parade go by, your mouth open, looking at the big floats whiz by like a flash of lightning or a sudden reckoning with the enlightenment of the way things change while you're too busy looking someplace else.
Everything meant something.
The fallen lock of hair.
everything that leaves.
The fall of love again, the peppermint leaf. The choir of the faithful played over and over. Sometimes she changed the tune, and a raga filled the tiny space with a gust of sound, flushing out the broken rainbows and melancholy gypsy tunes. It was then that she knew everything was okay. The light of the porch glimmered in the soft rain. The red car honked its far slow. The demanding child called in the night. Everything was okay. The light, the porch glimmered in the soft rain.
The light glimmered in the soft rain. The red car honked its horn.
Everything was okay. The light in the porch glimmered in the soft rain. The red car honked in Morse code. The demanding child called in the night. When she waltzed into the street playing her dusty sitar,
the demands of the day shifted twice.
And she understood the reason destiny waved its arms like a hitchhiker in the middle of a winter storm.
Sometimes I ride the F train all night, huddled in a corner seat, sandwiches and chips and soda at the ready for 3 a.m. hunger. I love the rattle of the train crossing out of lower Manhattan into the splashing darkness of the city. The world is so big then, the panorama adrift in boats making their murky way beyond safe harbors and toothless old men dreaming of lost gloves. I sketch fellow passengers in pencil, catching a head falling into sleep or alert, cracking a whistle, lunchboxes rustling in the wind. I recall pounds in the gistic plum, mating motion and flower, the magic of shadows and the rush of morning. Close my eyes, listening for the whoosh of mighty metal legs moving powerfully through dark tunnels. Rats control and press the runaway dogs and cats. At Coney Island, I exit for brief stir among the sleeping dragon ride, its tail twitching in anticipation, rolling across the weaving ocean, and screaming children buckled in for safety adrift. Herky-jerky dream, and return to my corner of the world. Like in a painting by Vermeer, the milk poured by a still hand, reaching for infinity. Slow-motion snapshot, captured in a paintbrush, dipped in muted tones of light. And move on, returning to my underground slumber, huddled among the fellow denizens of the night, moving back and forth across the sweaty girth of this beautiful city in the dark. in the far, far away, where demons renounce the devil and dragons cheer for the underdog and long-toothed professors sing the blues.
I'll buy you a drink of love.
Scarlet as a rose, deep as an ancient tar pit, fragrant as a bouquet of gardenias.
I'll grab you from the headlines, police sirens enshrouding you in glare, handcuffs snaring your wildest gestures, monkeys mocking your most honest desires, and throw you in a cage, the lock clicking behind you.
Like in a siege from La Revolution.
So you escape the piercing of rifles and the sabers of men on runaway horses, and recite all Shakespeare's sonnets without even a brief break between soaring above the alluvial plain and a painting by Turner.
The splash of yellow and red mixing with green, the sun storming across the field like an impatient soldier, the drummer boy tapping a requiem in the distant foray of soldiers dying like pawns in a futile game of chess.
Where Shakespeare raises a drink,
and Turner slips into the crowd,
and every day is like a lasso hurled into infinity,
breaking the rules of Mother Earth,
jumping into a cauldron of war and peace,
emerging in the light of spring,
rising from the earth
into the emerald blue skies of the far, far away.
So this next film is called Destination Xena, and it will eventually have a soundtrack by Spaghetti Eastern Music, Sal Cataldi. Tonight he's joined by Jeff Keithline and Mark on percussion, Peretz on percussion, who will accompany the film.
Thank you. Thank you.
introduce our next act, dancer Jillian Sweeney performing Tether Breath.
Thank you.
hard thinking of what you're going to do for your 40 seconds. Keep thinking, keep thinking, keep it in mind. It's coming, 40 seconds, 40 seconds. One of the pleasures I have in curating this and in bringing artists together is mixing younger and older artists like myself. Our next act, you've seen Stacey Lynn Smith in my film Destination Xena. Now you're going to see her joined by Alex Romania, who is also one of the cinematographers on my film. They're dear friends of mine. I'm really happy they're on the program. They're performing an excerpt from their new full-length work called Face Eaters, which is going to premiere in April?
May.
At the Chocolate Factory in Queens. Please welcome Alex Romania and Stacey Lynn Smith.
Thanks for hanging in, y'all. We're at near the end of our program. Thanks for being here.
So yeah, we're doing this piece called Face Eaters in May, which is, I don't know, like a dance opera or something. And usually we're like driving around all over the place with cathode ray tube televisions and mattresses. Mock costumes and silicone bodies and weird stuff like that. And we're kind of busy making this show and decided to keep it simple and test out some new material for it. So yeah, thank you for experiencing this with us.
Exposure, amateur devils, lucid worms, constipated fugue state, plebeians, crusted sacks, tastelessness, dark and drug replacement experience, drama, armor, imitations, come on down. Independent, toiling, faithless waters, wretched flesh and bar bleeder, breeding, reliable, liberal labels, create, 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 cooperate, hell is included, so come on down. Golden boxes, roses, everybody's roses, golden roses, come on down. Octopus, protein, equals MC third, run, 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 plastic, fun, and bottle water, spot, spot, talk, talk, boom, 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 come on down. The road is clear, the great, low, baffled, mid,
boom livin', bow divin', dildo ho, b-boy joe, joe bro, show no mo, come on down! We're not discovering our plentiful seconds, but we're here, where not to give yourself inception. Come on down! Sea salt, bath salt, Epsom salt, bath salt, black salt, pink salt, red salt, bath salt, come on down! Tough love, hopeless tranquility, you walked here to the life's beach, so now lift that hole calmly with rage. Now, come on down! Cave shadows, pigeon appreciations, the actual summers, they're actually lonely. But is this all right? The popsicle tyranny, think mental, careful, prescriptions and premonitions. Nobody suits, Jesus, on lactose form. Everybody beloved, the merciless empty, they cannot do it. Pink and undone, wet already, cause nobody has me. Come on down! Speaking of all digital networks, adult hearts, band-aids, soft cars, grumpies, toadies, doobies, postures, and scopies. On, subway entertainment, feasting and dispositions, philanthropic biscuits, respective graham crackers, statuettes. Just say, come on down! Life-changing advertisements, bottom shelf populars, workplace prostates, married carefully, manufactured accidents. Come on down! Massage, invisible conscious, dual market blast, daily work blips, loving despite not abandoning my body, bar-tented meadows, unfulfilling visions, kick, jump, spin, and disappointment, blow your steam off twice or three times, wash your hands until they're bones. Just come on down! Unicorn of ground, traffic corns, corner tracks, jacky corn, iconical, monoclonal, anacornicure, anacue, unicorn of body glue, don't come on down! Unplanned device in planetary office space, singular underground panels, panoramics, pacifist, altruistic, benevolent, demolition, infinite, natural, immortal, natural man. Come on down! Forget your endless shit at the door, fly foul, foolish trolls, for that many is all on vacation. Come on down! Alt left, unmiddle, not right! I'll hate you, it's never too late. It came on down. Nothing about this, I am always special. Destroy less space, but the universe will waste me. Demons don't dream much, nightmares rather, but truly. Thank you.
Thought about it. And now the floor is open.
Charles, may I do something?
The floor is still open. please. Seagull poop? And the pirate said, no, it was my first day out with a hook.
Thank you. Ha! Ha!
Cataldi and Mark Peretz on percussion, and dancing is allowed and encouraged.
Thank you.